You see, for over 72 years, the Congress regime suppressed all documents pertaining to Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. It was only during the NDA 1 regime in 2016, 23rd of January, Narendra Modi ji gave instructions to release all documents pertaining to Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. So the NDA government has made an effort to unravel the mystery of Netaji's disappearance. But we need to take a holistic approach. Just by examining whether certain documents are available with the Russian archives will not solve the problem. Japan also has critical classified documents pertaining to Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. In fact, in 2016, Sushma Swaraj ji had written to Japan, and Japan had clearly stated that they have 5 files pertaining to Netaji. They have released couple of files, but 3 classified files are still remaining with the Japanese authority. Japan knows the truth. What happened to Subhash Chandra Bose after 18th August 1945? In fact, the last available picture of Netaji was at Saigon Airport, presently in Vietnam, and he was in the custody of Japan. This was on the 17th of August 1945. So the Japanese authority, I am absolutely convinced, fully knows, is aware what happened to Netaji after 18th August. So I would request the Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi ji, to immediately take up the issue with Shinzo Abe, because Shinzo Abe can only crack this mystery, the suppression that has been for years on our hero of Asia, on liberator of India, Netaji. You see, government of India must immediately form a special investigative team. 9 inquiry commissions were held. International commissions were held. 3 commissions of inquiry within the country also examined a lot of papers. But they could not get to the truth because the critical files are there with Japan. These 3 files need to be examined, and only a special investigative team can work on this, can go to Tokyo, sit with the Japanese authority. But of course, the Prime Minister of India has to talk to Shinzo Abe. If Abe gives the instructions, then only these 3 files would be released. We are very close to solving the Netaji mystery. But without the cooperation of Japan, this mystery cannot be solved. There is absolutely no evidence that Subhash Chandra Bose went to Soviet Russia in August 1945. But Subhash Chandra Bose was definitely there in Saigon Airport on the 17th of August 1945, and he was in the custody of Japan. So that is hard evidence is available. But going to Russia through Manchuria is only a speculation. You cannot solve a mystery on speculation. So my request to the government of India would be, take this matter seriously, because he was, after all, the liberator of India. India attained freedom due to Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. The final battle for India's freedom was fought by Netaji. So it is the responsibility of the NDA government to resolve Netaji mystery. And this is the time. NDA too must resolve this mystery. They must immediately form SIT. SIT should go to Japan, get hold of the 3 files. release it for the nation to know the truth.